Alright guys, welcome back to Horizon here.
Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better.
But be oh shoot, this one dude right here.
Maker's aim is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. You focus on your location.
All right, sorry guys, I didn't want to talk while we were talking. I don't know what's going on right now, but got some music playing. Hope you guys are having a fantastic Saturday. Hope it's going well. I don't know why that music is going off like that and why there's two markers here. I loot the equipment stash. Where? What? Bandit camp.
Someone here?
Yo! Whoa! What are they using to shoot at me with? I'm gonna make today's video a little bit longer than usual. Just because I really just wanna... Oh, God. I don't know how that missed. I need some explosive tips. I'd rather fight these villager... Oh, shit. I'd rather fight these villager people than the, these other monks. Than those, robots. Alright, let's heal up real quick. Let's whoop that ass. Whoa! Let me heal up real quick. Oh! Alright, you got a meaner swing. Yo, is this like this is like a boss right here.
Dead too if you don't fight.
Yo, that guy's got a fire stick. Alright, I missed. Yo, why is there so many of them? Hop off me. I don't know what this does. Whoa! Ooh, that was a nice little heady. Wait, this is optional. Wait, so we don't need to be doing this. This is too much for me to handle right now.
Ain't afraid to die, ain't afraid.
What the hell? Where is this bitch? What the? Oh, you lucky. I'm killing you, I don't care. Peek that little head of yours. Peek. Damn. Oh, shit. We're gonna die. Yo, where am I? Give me that. Alright, we're healing up a little bit here.
I did tell you we'd meet again.
No. Still hunting bandits?
I've been sharpening my blade, anticipating the scent of the fight. Don't get me wrong, these scum are harmless. A little panic and desperation really sets it off, though. Like an incense.
So, what's your knife called?
Why would someone name a knife?
So much for small talk.
Are you ready?
Just don't think this means I enjoy it.
Don't worry. We'll take your secret to their graves.
Yo, is this guy gonna help me? He should, man. I know there's another one, right? Wait, was there another one? Oh, whoa. What's up, homie? Whack. Yo, back up on me. I'm nasty. You know who I am? We ain't no Lara Croft, but you know what? Alright, give me that metal shards. I think this episode I'm gonna, get a whole new, outfit going. Where's this girl at? This is me. I can't make fire arrows. I gotta construct some more fire arrows here. We're definitely gonna get this equipment stash because there could be some important stuff here that we can. Yo, he ducked.
You're trash now.
All right, fuck off me. Yeah, right, buddy. Yeah, right, buddy. Yo, whoa, whoa, whoa. Dude, I suck. Nice headshot. Oh, whoa. All right, let us heal real quick. Yo, bro, help me out. Making me do all the work out here. Ooh, that was nasty little headshot. You guys see that? All right, at least they all got, like, heals and stuff. All right, I'm maxed out on all that. On all that good. Wait, what is this right here? Oh, Nil's down. Shit, of course. I gotta do everything myself. I say that better be a Eddie. Wait, can I just check the equipment?
Wouldn't wanna be you.
Not. Nasty little headshot right there. Bitch, you couldn't even hit me if I was saying anything. Oh, yo. I don't know how that one hit. I can't even see him. Oh my god, Blake, you're nasty. Oh, dude, we just joined that guy. Alright. Yo, chill.
If you don't rally, you're scrapped.
Who's talking?
Right here, you sod off.
Oh, okay. Answer my question. Alright, let me loot you to see if you got any potions. Nothing but metal shards. Desert glass, already looted that guy. I kind of just want to kill everybody, honestly. I'm feeling a little nasty right now. Right, I'm pretty sure we can't campfire or bandit camp first. Alright, so let's clear this camp first before we can do anything. Alright. We're 20 out of 20 on everything. When we go to get a new outfit, we'll sell some stuff. We probably should sell some stuff. So loot some more real quick.
Alright.
Can't take the Rolly with us. That's fine, though. Alright, let's kill these last few guys. Wait, is there any more people? I don't think there's any more people. I think I killed them all. I don't think that Nil did anything. But just watch. He's the only thing he's good for. I mean. Yo, am I going the right way for this weapon stash or what? Alright, I guess we are. See, this is the stuff I'm talking about. Like, it's just mostly just running and running and running. That's a new creature right there. I don't think I've seen that one before. Oh my god. And they knock down trees and shit like that. Alright, let's save real quick. Yeah, I don't think we've seen a creature like that before. What is that? Oh, how do we... Bemoth? Let's shoot at it. Oh, shit. Alright, we're done. Nil, you pissed it off. I didn't do it. I'm just saying. Yo, if I die because of this thing? Yo, he's coming! Yo, is this a trader? Alright, this is a trader here. Alright, let's sell some stuff first, because we have a lot of stuff we can sell. Alright, we could sell... Okay, we only have one of those. Three of these, 33 of these... Or four of these, 20 of these. See, like, where's all the stuff that I can sell, man? Like... Sorry, by rarity? I don't know. See, all the stuff we could sell is like... Alright, let's see. Oh, okay, so you can change your outfits. Alright, so outfit. Which one should we buy? Should we buy... Let's see what we get. We have 1,000? 1,143. Wait, I thought I could get that one. There's a lot more outfits now. Dang, what do I need for this one? That one's pretty sick. A shell walker lens. Alright, I think we're gonna get think we should try. Should we get this one? No. I think we're gonna get that one. Yeah, let's get. Oh my god, you don't have the necessary resources. What are you talking about? Yeah, I do. What do I need? Modifications. Oh, I need 20 of those vessel things. Well, shit. That ain't good. Well, we really can't buy nothing then at this point. No. Times 40 blaze? Jesus. Okay, so whatever turns white, we can buy. Alright, well, we can't buy shit. This was nothing. Yeah, we can buy potions too? What? Buy some full heal potions as well. Resist fire potion, resist shock potion. Ammo. Fire arrow pack. Alright, let's get some fire arrow. Fire wire? Jesus. Weapons. Tripcaster got war bow. Sharp shot bow? Yo, we should be look. What? Yeah, we could buy this thing. Oh, what else can we get? Yeah, look at that one. Alright, let's just get out of here. Let's just go back to the continuum. What the hell? Yo, that one just fly? Yo, I think that fool just flew away. Oh wait, I think I can ride those, right? No, I'll let Nil take him on. I don't really want him. Yo, they better not attack me. Yeah, these ones are pussy ass. These ones are scared. Alright, so we're almost. What is this?
Not a bad selection. I'll put those to use. Why are you doing this?
Alright, so we got
to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait. Damn him.
Alright, so we have no clue who that guy is that's talking in our focus. I'm curious. I mean, I'm pretty sure we haven't met him before.
Come on, brothers, let's get him.
Oh! Yo, I just shit on that fool. Here, I'm about to. Hold on now. Oh my god, you're telling me. Oh my god. I don't want to fight this. I don't want to do this again. I can't see a goddamn thing. Did I just trap myself? Yo, where am I going? Yo, why is this guy got a green thing on his back? Yeah, let's. I've already fought too many of these things in my time. Actually, you know what? Yo, where are we supposed to go? Oh, it's right on me. That's fantastic. Oh my god. Yeah, we gotta go that way. Yo, plus we got the little guy on my ass. Come on now. Alright, so we gotta go this way. Where do we go after we go right here? I'm here. Yo, where is that leading me? Yo, I am so goddamn lost right now. Plus this robot won't hop off my goddamn sack. There we go. Wait, do we... Alright, I'm sorry guys, I really don't know where I'm going. I mean, I kinda do, but... Right there, I was lost in where I'm going. And they're blowing stuff up. Which I don't really understand. Don't tell me another boss fight, man. Kill the... Oh my god. Soon this demon will be up and running.
Focus. Stop working. I pursued this focus. This is
something. Yo, how much can you eat? Yo, I don't know if we're gonna be able to destroy this thing. I need ammo. Alright, this thing's... Not really though. Yo, it's so hard to see everything shaking.
Hitting that thing really hurt it.
Wait, why am I? I'm like flashbanged or some shit. Yo, I don't want to be fighting no goddamn robots. Let's heal up. Let's heal up. Yo, quit launching shit at me. I mean, anywhere I hit, I think it's gonna... Oh, let me switch to some fire arrows real quick. Alright, fire arrows really don't do much to it. Yo, chill. Oh, I see when it cools down like that. Alright, we don't want to get too close to it. Yo, they keep getting bigger and bigger robots, man, like... Alright, now we need to chill. Let's get more arrows, I know we're gonna run out. Okay, let's see what these guys have. Let's see what this guy has. Yo, where the fuck did you come from, homie? Alright, you wanna be a little bitch. I'll just take out your robot, I don't care. Yo, 227? Boom. Alright, let us heal up. Let's loot this thing. Yo, what the fleek? Sit down. Don't let me find you up there. Dude, you're not hiding. Ooh. Sometimes I guess I don't pull out quick enough. Dude, that... Alright, that barely missed this one. Oh, let's kill this guy. What? Wait. Yeah, okay. Okay, buddy.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
Dude, why can't I grab these things? I kind of... Alright, heal potion. Alright, so we want to use this one. Oh, this guy's dying now. Boom. Okay, so that wasn't as hard as I,
did it. Those things pack a punch. Alright. The Eclipse officer had a focus. Let's see what's on it.
Alright, so we gotta search the Eclipse officer. Alright, that was good. That boss fight really didn't take as long as I thought it would. I was kinda scared when I seen that thing.
See what you have to say. What is this?
The entity lives. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. Unacceptable.
It's gonna blow up. Come on now, I saw that. That must be that demon Olin was talking about.
Hades? Hey! Mysterious stranger, did you see that? No answer, huh? Figures. Let's just keep getting stranger. I need to find a way.
Sorry, that was my phone going off. Alright, so we have to... That guy is not talking to us, which is kind of strange. Let's go up here and see what this guy had. Or if there's any... How far do we gotta go? Alright, 50... Okay, not too bad. Not too shabby, not too shabby.
Got too much already.
Right, do that. Let's loot this guy, metal shards. Now that I know that I can buy, like, potions and stuff, I didn't really search into it too much. Now that I know I can buy, like, stuff like that, I'm... gonna start buying more before I go into like battles.
Hold for identity scan. Profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
We got in.
Better watch for machine lights through the trees.
Whoa. Okay.
Dr. Sobek, you are 355,510 days overdue for your meeting with Mr. Fair. Please proceed to the 35th floor.
Wait. 350,000? That's hundreds of years ago. What's going on?
Yo, I was about to say, do not let me die. Alright, so... we are in a whole different place here now. I'm just gonna look around.
I can't spare the weight.
Sick, more health potions. Just wanna look around, see if I could find anything that's useful. It won't let me. Oh, there it goes. Yo. Alright, so. Let's go this way. Apparently, they're saying we're a doctor and we gotta meet someone, but I don't recall us being a doctor at all. I mean, they did say we kind of look like somebody.
We're a statue of one, anyway. A machine built to kill.
And don't want
to. Welcome to Feral Automated Solutions, where all the problems of tomorrow are being.
Alright, they're giving us a lot of potions through here.
With over 25,000 human employees based in nations and corporate holdings across the globe, Feral leads the world in every sector of self-sustaining, fully automated technology. From revolutionary consumer products close to home, like the Feral Focus, to the dynamic chariot line of peacekeeping robots halting bloodshed in conflict zones across the globe, Feral remains committed to making the future smarter.
What was this place? What were they doing here?
It was a corporation. A group of people not unlike a tribe. And they made machines.
Yeah, go on.
I've uploaded some data files to your Focus. They'll help you understand.
Okay, so this is weird. We gone from like the olden days to like the future in this building or in this place, wherever we are. Yo. What the fuck? I don't know why it made me jump like that. I wanted to go press triangle on this thing, but it just auto jumped. Let's grab as much as we can here.
The air. There's no smell to it. Not even old death. Another cave in. But I could get through.
Oh, I see. I have to look right at the thing. What is all this stuff? See, this is all futuristic stuff, so she's probably like, what? I'm mind blown right now. So I really don't know what is happening. Oh, God. Yeah. Whoa, whoa. Please don't come alive. I don't want to fight another boss.
I bet I can use that as a ramp to get back up.
Wait, use that as a what? Holo projector, standard holographic projection device. Embedded in the model plastic. Okay. Alright, I was not paying attention to what she just said. Another supply crate.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
I'm not sure if I could drop stuff. Yo, what did this girl say? Oh, we gotta go back up top. I don't think we can do some... Wait, what is this? Alright, nothing too important, I guess. Alright, nothing important.
Looks like I can climb here.
This is a tight squeeze right here. What are we doing? Alright, so we gotta get up there. So how do we get up there? Is there a way we can jump it? Oh, whoa. Okay, I forgot that we can climb like this. Man, I didn't even know we could climb like this. I've been playing too much fucking Tomb Raider. Holy shnikes. Alright, well, we figured out what we had to do. We sure did.
It looks like the way up.
Alright, let's see what else is over here. Jesus. Another holo projector. This is some Star Trek, Star Wars type shit right here. Activate.
The ACA-3 Scarab combines conventional and information warfare capabilities in one package. Designed for high-speed, all-terrain reconnaissance, it boasts the world's highest survivability rating of any Scout-class autonomous agent. Maybe it's the Scarab's emergency biomass convergence systems that ensure it always makes it back to base, even if fuel supply lines have been interdicted. Or maybe it's the Scarab's ability to slave enemy robots to its own network. Now that's force multiplication. Add a prehensile manipulator arm that can handle a host of functions. From 360-degree less lethal riot management to surgical repairs of allied chariot line models.
Okay, so that's just telling us about some robots, I guess. I just want to keep looking around, see what we can find.
I'd have to ditch something.
Alright, see. Alright, I think that's all that's in these rooms. Alright, so let's go up top now. So we gotta go to Ted. We have to meet this Pharaoh, or go to the Pharaoh office. All right, so let's go up here. Let's go left. Let's climb left. Come on now. All right, get to the ladder. All right, let's keep going. Go left right here. This climbing stuff's pretty cool. That's why I like it. Assassin's Creed feeling.
Most of the way. Not making this easy, Dr. Sobeck. If plants can find a way to hang on up here, guess I can too.
Kinda don't know what this is. It's just floating there. Alright, so I'm assuming we gotta climb up here again? Yeah, they're not making this easy on us, let me tell you that. Let's go... Whoa. Alright, I guess these are nothing. I'm assuming these are nothing. Let's jump. Just climb the wall. Let's keep going. This is literally a whole new world. Or are we in the same world here? We're literally in a whole new world. Alright, so let's climb. Climb. It's not really, Jesus, it's cold up here. Alright, I don't like this at all. I die a lot because of some dumb shit. Alright, yep, here we go. I was just literally about to go down there. Like, jump down there and die. Good thing I looked around a little bit because I knew there was more to it than that. Alright, so we go back in the building. Jump up top. Alright, I guess we were supposed to miss that, I guess? I mean... So I'm pretty sure we gotta keep going up. Right? Wait, am I going back the way I came from? Wait a minute. Hold on a minute. No, this is whole new. This is all new right here. I don't know what I'm talking about. Come on, go left. Go left, dum-dum. I have the stick point going left, and she's not going. No. Go. What the hell are you? Go back down. Where do you think you're going? Go left. There we go. Yeah. Oh, wait. I feel like I'm going in circles right now. This is so symmetrical and shit. Easy in the snow. All right, we're almost there. Remember, we're going all the way up top. Another supply crate. Alright, so it's just... The time just keeps going. Alright, so we gotta get in there. Oh, now it's starting to sleet a little bit. Alright, I got this. Come on, man! I'd rather just die at that point. I don't know why it just made me, like, slide off. I clearly jumped. I clearly freaking jumped. But nope. There cannot be a video where, oh, Blake has to... Cannot just live through the whole thing. He has to die every time. Literally every time. I died at some dumb shit like that. Alright, so... Let's go back up here. Continue on. Now we gotta climb all the way back up. This time I'll make sure my dumbass doesn't fall like that. I know where I'm going this time. I mean, I knew where I was going to begin with, but I really gotta go.
No space.
Let me just search through all that one more time. You never know. Yo, I was about to freak if that literally just made me die. If I fell off. Wait. Alright, screw it. Alright, 10. Alright, we're getting closer to where we need to be.
The way up. All it takes is a few good handholds. Alright.
Where are we right now?
Wonder what we'll find.
We came all the way up here just to...
has been erased from this device. Do you wish to deploy Alpha privileges to recover purge damage?
Oh yes, I believe I do.
A file has been recovered.
was a bit. Good to, it's been years.
Where's your legal team, Ted?
No need. I dropped all 18 lawsuits the moment you landed. I assume your data confirms this.
All right, this promises to be interesting.
Perhaps we could have lunch brought in. You know, get reacquainted.
I know you, Ted. You've screwed something up, something big, or you wouldn't have eaten the crow necessary to get me here. So spit it out.
There's a glitch in the chariot line.
Your killer robots?
Peacekeepers, yes. Those.
So shut them down.
Obviously, Liz, we would, if we could. They're not responding.
Are you telling me a swarm has gone rogue, Ted?
It's worse than that.
Show me the data, then. And I'll take that lunch. Alone.
Ted Faro brought Elizabeth Sobek here. But they hated each other.
Another file has been recovered.
This isn't a glitch. It's a catastrophe.
Fully aware. It's bad.
Bad?
Jesus, Liz.
It's not bad, Ted. It's apocalyptic. You built a line of killer robots.
Peacekeepers.
That consume biomass as fuel.
In emergencies.
And you made them capable of self-replication.
Limited self-manufacture controlled.
Not anymore. The glitch severed chain of command. The only nation this swarm answers to now is itself.
You think I did?
Everything else is just food. And at the rate it's replicating, Ted, it will strip the Earth bare in 15 months. We're not talking fall of civilization. We're talking extinction.
I get it, Liz. So how do I stop it while it's contained?
It's not contained. It can't be.
You know what I mean?
Right. Before the truth gets out, you mean.
Liz, I will do anything you say. Keep working it, and whatever you recommend, I'll do.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Ted.
The Faro robots threatened all life on Earth. But somehow she defeated them. The world of the old ones fell, but life went on, or we wouldn't be here.
The final cell has been recovered.
Project Zero Dawn. Jesus, Liz. There has to be another way.
If there were a nicer way to fix your mess, I would have proposed it.
But this? This? When I asked you to find a cure, I didn't expect it to be worse than the disease.
It's not, Ted. It may be grim, but it's our only chance. Now sign the proposal.
Sign it? I can't sign that.
Yes, you can.
That? Liz, I cannot in good conscience sign that.
You've got a choice, Ted.
I know.
I'm speaking to you from a VTOL en route to U.S. Robot Command. In 15 minutes, I meet with General Harris and the rest of the Joint Chiefs.
What? Are you crazy?
Now your choice is what I tell them. Sign, and I'll tell them the wealthiest corporation on Earth has guaranteed the funds necessary to build Zero Dawn. Exactly as I've designed it. Or don't sign, and I will make sure they and everyone else on this planet knows the real cause of the glitch.
Jesus, Liz. You don't have to threaten me. I'll sign.
Look on the bright side, Ted. From here on out, you get to do what you've always been good at. Footing the bill while others get their hands dirty.
God forgive me.
What made her solution so terrible? What did she do to stop the robots?
Executive access detected. Express lift opened.
Okay, so apparently, like, the robots, like, got out of control.
This doesn't add up. Sobek couldn't have been my mother. She lived ages ago. All this searching, and I'm still no closer.
That's your reaction to everything you've just learned? To whine like a spoiled child?
You should really try talking that way to me face to face.
As you wish. Do you really have no idea how monumental are the discoveries you just made, Aloy? I expected more of you.
So, you have a face. Got a name to go with it?
Of all the questions you could ask right now, that's the one you choose. I've spent decades searching the ruins of the Old Ones, trying to solve the mystery of what happened to them. For years, I've suspected that Feral robots destroyed their civilization, but I could never confirm it. And in minutes, you uncover more ancient knowledge than I have in a lifetime, and what you want to know is my name. Silence, that's my name. Now, why don't you try asking another question? Something less trivial.
If you're smart, I see your point. I really don't.
All right, Silence. You've made your point. I came to these ruins hoping to learn more about this Elizabeth Sobeck. And I have, but I still don't understand my connection to her. Or why the Eclipse is trying to kill me. Or who Hades is. No answers, just one question after another.
Exactly. Which is why it's time to expand your frame of inquiry. Only then will you see just how big your problems really are.
What exactly are you talking about?
You've chased a personal riddle into a crowd of larger mysteries. The common thread is your connection to Elizabeth Sobeck.
But what is that connection? She couldn't have been my mother if she lived centuries ago.
We don't know the connection yet. The only way to find out is to keep going, to keep making discoveries. Thanks to you, we've only just now learned that Feral robots once threatened to end life on Earth.
But it didn't happen. The Old One's civilization was destroyed, but life was saved.
Obviously. So, what did Elizabeth do? How did she stop the robots before all was lost?
What was Project Zero Dawn?
Exactly the question. Now, are you ready to go get the answer?
Of course I am.
Then why are you still standing here?
Not so fast, Silence. You've got some explaining to do.
I've told you quite enough. If you've still got questions, be quick about it and stop wasting my time.
I don't know if she's alive.
Any chance that Elizabeth Sobeck could still be alive somehow?
It's highly unlikely, but not impossible. Some of the ancient data I've recovered includes mentions of life extension techniques. Pharmaceuticals, mostly. An ancient word for medicine. But some were still trying to perfect ways of freezing and unfreezing people.
Freezing and unfreezing people?
Cryogenics, they called it.
Yeah, cryogenic.
But there were problems with it. Given Elizabeth's technological acumen, I can't definitively rule out that she found a way to make herself immortal. But this is speculation. Wasting time. Now, if that's enough talking, be on your way.
Oh, no. I'm just getting started. You've been getting a free ride on my focus, risking nothing while I risk everything. All I have to do is take this thing off my head, and you'll be blind, deaf, and dumb. So quit complaining and answer my questions.
Very well. Proceed.
Who are you, Silence? And what are your intentions?
You really need to make this personal? I'm a lone wanderer who left his tribe behind a long time ago. An explorer of forbidden places, a searcher of lost knowledge. Exactly as I said.
Why do you know so much about the Eclipse?
I happen to know a lot about a lot of things. If what you're really asking is whether I work for the Eclipse or anyone else, I don't. I am nothing if not independent.
Alright, so tracking my folks. I'm done
Elizabeth
with them.
Elizabeth told Ted Faro she was headed for a place called U.S. Robot Command to tell people about Zero Dawn.
The place still exists as a ruin. The Asuram call it the Grave Horde.
Grave Horde? Cheery name.
You'll find it in the Eastern Mountains, buried under the tangled coils of a metal devil, or a BOR-7 Horus, rather, as we're learning to call them. I'll contact you when you get there.
I can't wait. Someday we'll meet in person.
Alright, this is where we're going to end episode. I really don't know what episode we're on, but if you guys enjoyed the series, please leave a like and comment down below what you guys think. Well, and we'll see you in the next.